Did Google just drop a new version of the Pixel 3? With a new chipset, a battery boost, and a taller display, you get the all-new Google Pixel 3a. But will it have all the braggable parts Google talks about? We'll find out. I'm Mashable's resident nerdy girl, and I'm going to review the Google Pixel 3a in this video. The phone sticks to its design roots of having a two-tone back, but this time it's actually made out of plastic, with the bottom two-thirds having a matte texture. The top section houses a single rear camera along with the flash. The fingerprint scanner is in a very comfortable position. We have a rather small display surrounded by not-so-small bezels, both of which are pretty rare by 2019 standards. On the flip side, with a display this petite, the handling experience is very comfortable. Having said that, if you're heavily into mobile gaming or video streaming, this display will disappoint you. In terms of the viewing experience though, the 3A is no slouch. The OLED construction provides for a very vivid image output, and as for protection, you have the Dragon Trail glass instead of the Gorilla glass. What's inside could be the most underwhelming part of the Google Pixel 3a, especially for Indians. Powered by the mid-range octa-core Snapdragon 670 paired with 4GB of RAM, the phone will seem underpowered for the price. For a regular usage including social media, texting, video consumption and scrolling between apps, the phone will keep up with no issues. They've done a tremendous job at optimizing the software to make the most of the chipset. It's only in heavy tasks like 3D gaming that you will be reminded it's not a flagship-grade processor. The prime call to fame of getting a Pixel is the software experience. The Google Pixel 3a comes with Android 9 Pie, and it has quite a few fun additions. It's pretty clear that they want Google Assistant to lead the charge. ActiveEdge lets you squeeze the phone to summon Google Assistant no matter what part of the interface you're on. The promise of long-term sustained Android version updates is one of the biggest reasons to buy a Google phone. One of the saving graces of every Pixel phone has been the camera capabilities. The 3a inherits the same excellent optics from the 3XL and brings it to a new price range. As for specs, we get a single primary rear camera, a 12.2 megapixel with an f-stop of 1.8. This entire hardware package is nothing groundbreaking, but combined with Google's expert computational photography and image processing, we get one of the best smartphone camera performances. The Pixel 3a has only one selfie camera as compared to two on the flagship Pixel 3. The motion autofocus is brilliant, something more phones should try to provide. Night sight is one of the coolest features of Pixel 3 series, which practically gave the phone the ability to see in the dark. The Pixel can shoot some amazing portrait mode shots. I believe a good smartphone camera knows what to do even if the operator may not. The part that I was most surprised about is the battery backup on this thing. The phone has a 3000 mAh battery unit which powers up a pixel-dense display. The Pixel 3a has really consistent battery life, giving me 5 hours of screen-on time with every charge cycle. The included 18W fast charger made the phone go from 0 to 100 in about an hour and a half, with most of that happening in the first hour itself. In India, the Pixel 3a starts at 39,999 and 44,999 for the Pixel 3a XL. There are two very specific reasons to get the Pixel 3a. The first being the amazing camera that gets you the perfect shot. And the second, the compact body that allows easy handling. If those two are your top preferences, then the Google Pixel 3a might just be the phone for you.